vendors come in, demonstrate their project, their product scores, giving us the opportunity to look at them and demo them. And the projects which were successful, we wanted to add those into our construction manual. Also, during this period, we had some changes in construction methods, and we wanted to make sure those had incorporated. A couple of things, also getting just the cleaning up of the manual. We had some confusion on valve boxes, where they were located, who was responsible for moving those. When we had new construction in the downtown area, we clarified that. And we've also sent the manual out to the local engineers, the utility contractors, and the homeowners association to get comments and ensure they were comfortable with all these new requirements we were putting in the manual. We got to put their comments back and incorporate some of those comments into the document. We request your approval.
Any questions on this side? All right, I'll entertain a
motion.
Second.
All right, we have a motion and a second. Any discussion?
I just like to add, thank y'all for working hard to figure that stuff out and bring it to date.
Yeah, great. Thank you. Great staff.